sports. It's in the game. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Al Nassr up against Inter Miami.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. Guy Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me, and hopefully we've got some goals and drama on the way. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game, so hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
This is the home side's team today. Otavio starts alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the middle of the park, and leading the attack is Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, the shape is the same, but they may play it in a slightly different way. And key to this game will be the fullbacks. Do they tuck in alongside their centre-halves or look to support their wingers? I hope it's the latter.
This is the visitors' team for today.
Yeah, it's a narrow 4-3-3. The wingers will come quite central to block off the middle of the pitch when they press from the front. And when they win it back, they'll be close together to combine.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Sergio Busquets.
It's with Anderson Talisca.
Real chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, this is worth seeing again. Just look how Ronaldo goes beyond his man. And Ronaldo finishes it with so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
Two-nil here, and the ball is moving again. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. DeAndre Yedlin. It's Corentin Jean. Oh, breezing past him. And delivered into the box.
And up for grabs off the keeper. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates. But
bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late, and he deserved a booking for that.
Anderson Talisca. Now Brozovic.
Promising looking attack, this. but not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. The game brought to a halt, a free kick given for that. Fofana. Oh, a great chance. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. Corner kick played in. Well, it doesn't matter whether the ball's in the air or on the floor. It can be just about impossible to stop Cristiano Ronaldo. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Yeah, he's so efficient in front of goal. Whenever a chance comes his way, he at least tests the goalkeeper. The defence are going to have to remain focused for the full 90 minutes because he only needs one chance and he'll punish you.
Brozovic. Ottavio. What a chance here! It's there! That changes things. A goal for 1-0.
Well, here's the replay. You do have to feel for the keeper, though. He's been completely exposed. But once he's through, it's a neat finish. Very cool and collected.
And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
And the game comes to an end with the home fans in positive mood. That's the win they came to see.
Yeah, it was a real competitive match. Both teams creating opportunities. But I think on the balance of play, they deserve the results.
Well, rightly so. The cameras are affixed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Another exceptional performance to add to his long, long list.
Well, he can't stop smiling, can he, as he receives the match ball? He's got to be happy with his performance.
Martinez with it. And he's made headway. Goal! Not over just yet. Seko Fofana. And passing it through. And now can he keep calm? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Ronaldo. Must score. Just look at that! I don't mind saying, that is out of this world! Spectacular! Might be a chance here. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Level above today.
Oh, a great chance. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. Ottavio. What a chance here. It's there! That changes things. A goal for 1-0. What a chance! Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here. Messi? It's there! Hope restored! They're back in this game! Fofana? Has to be! And there's the hat-trick! He'll be taking the match ball home. Goes on past the defender. It's in! Now have they got the belief and the time to get another? Not much time left. They need an end product from this. They could level it here. The keeper quick to get across and make the save. Well, with time running out, can they take advantage from this?